traditional construction bricks are a work of genius when it comes to building rigid structures. But when you add Flexo and a little creativity, a new door opens to a world of flexibility. Flexo, when added to regular construction bricks, changes the dynamic of building and adds new functionality, flexibility, strength and support. We have seen but a fraction of what this system can do in the hands of master builders.
My name's James and I'm the son of Mark, the creator of Flexo. When I saw the product, I just thought, you know, this is something pretty special, pretty amazing, and really wanted to get on board with it and be a part of what Flexo is and what it can offer. When Flexo was designed, we wanted to give people the opportunity to really unleash their creativity, and that in turn would just absolutely maximise the enjoyment they get out of their sets of construction bricks.
What led me to develop Flexo was that I was in a physio and I had a torn arm tendon. And I was just amazed, absolutely amazed at the beauty of the body and how bones and tendons work together. It was bone is a very fixed construction, and then a tendon allows a fixed construction to move with elegance.
So how does Flexo work? It's really simple. The ends of the Flexo tendon fit snugly into the openings of the Flexo brick. And when you want to get really extreme, you can further secure the Flexo tendon by placing another brick, Flexo or otherwise, on top. Then you can twist, bend, stretch and flex to your heart's content. The only limitation to what you create is the vast expanse of your imagination and your Flexo collection.
So Flexo is an add-on to regular construction bricks. It was designed to add to the experience and the opportunity that regular construction bricks allow in terms of creativity as well as design and ideas. It allows you to, for a very small investment, basically add twice if not three times the functionality to the existing brick collection you already have.
New ideas and uses are coming up every day with Flexo and how it interacts with construction bricks. It can provide rigidity, flexibility, stored energy, playability, and even blingability. Just like you, we love construction bricks and we love our collections and what we can build with them. We want to add to that with the release of Flexo.
I love my laptop. I rely on it every day and I take it everywhere. But ergonomically, laptops are not ideal. The longer we spend on them, the more we hunch, leading to tension or pain in our neck, shoulders and back.
Which is why we've designed the Tiny Tower, a portable and height adjustable laptop stand. The Tiny Tower allows you to set up and get to work in no time, whether it's at the office, at home, in a cafe, or wherever. It has an elegant design which integrates beautifully with your laptop, helping you work comfortably and protect your posture.
I suffered a serious disc herniation in my neck after hunching over my laptop for too long. I realized that a lot of existing products don't really solve the problem, and they're not something I'd want on my desk. So as an industrial designer, I decided to create a product that laptop users would be proud to own.
The Tiny Tower has a clever push button mechanism that adjusts your laptop screen to a height that suits you. There are 10 different height levels available.
When you're done, it takes seconds to fold down flat into a compact and lightweight unit that you can take anywhere.
It's compatible with both Mac and Windows laptops from 11 to 15 inches in size. Your laptop sits firmly and securely on a non-slip grip. All for added security, the Tiny Tower has fingers you can extend.
We've also created a high-quality zipped nylon pouch to carry your Tiny Tower, keyboard and mouse.
We decided on aluminium as the main material because it's strong, lightweight and durable. The aluminium is precision cut, bead blasted and anodized to give that lustrous semi-matte finish.